and I mount him and I proceed to cover his mouth and his nose and mush him for the entire regulation. Like, I'm covering
like his mouth. Mushing is an actual technique. Is this yes. like this is legal. I guess this is legal in jiu-jitsu, clearly. Like,
technically it is, technically it isn't, but my thing is this.